Okay, this next hunt is another Connecticut hunt. It's Keith shooting a doe. This doe actually started coming in. I think he had it on video for almost 25 minutes within about 30 yards of his tree stand. Came right underneath the tree sniffing his scent trail. And I had to shorten it up, 22 minutes of the deer, you know, just right underneath the tree. It gets too boring. Either way, he shot this deer as he let it walk around the tree, angled away, and it was in this place where it was a bunch of dead pines. The thing was unbelievably loud as it ran off, crashing through all the dried out pine trees that had fallen down. It was a bedding area that we hunted quite often and shot quite a few deer out of this place. But he was supposed to drive a swamp that I was in about a quarter mile away. And after he shot that deer, it was probably about 9:30, I think, before he shot it, he got down out of the tree, came over, drove the swamp to me, and deer came out the swamp on the other side just as a helicopter went overhead. Two skippers ran by me. I couldn't stop them no matter how loud I yelled to stop them. As they went up the side of a steep embankment about 40 yards away from me, I took my rangefinder out and I rangefined them as they went through that opening. But the mother was following them up the hill. The helicopter went by. I put my bow on 40 yards. I drew back, put the 40-yard pin on her and let it go. And I shot that deer at, I think it was 43 yards to be exact, to tell you the truth. And we finish up that hunt by just going over to that section of film where I actually, I didn't get it on video, but you know, we just, he helped me blood trail it, and but that's what we do. We help each other all the time. Even if one guy has already shot a deer and plans were made to do something, we keep it doing and try to get one or two deer. One deer for each guy. Okay, this is what's coming up next. See you on the next one.
No. Nice Connecticut dough. Saw a 9 deer this morning.
Good shooting.